So yeah, in the last episode, I remember CW dicking us around for Savitar's reveal. So yeah, let's see if they finally do reveal him, because hey, you never know, they can dick us around for two episodes. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go.
Next time you decide to release my friend dinner on Steam and you do it sometime in July, I was trying to save a life system.
Well, yeah, he's right there. Get the Dunda volume, just in case.
Well, yeah, and he's gonna find Tracy Brand, so... Oh, that's a nice reflection there. Is that Barry? Or is that Jesse Quick? I'm betting it's Barry. Oh, it's Barry. Nice. Well? He's just gonna stand there, look all dramatic. Half a minute, that's 30 seconds, yeah. So, yeah. Aw, they're cute together. I gotta be honest. Okay, guys, family show. Family show. You know, for the kids. Oof. Special appearance. That's just code for, like, he's gonna be in more episodes, a few more episodes. Yeah, no, she wanted to spend more time with you, bro. And apparently people are still speculating that Savitar is the future Barry, but I'm like, nah, can't be. That just doesn't make sense. And if it is Barry, I'm like, no. I'm sorry, but I'm fully out of this, like, show. Right. Oh, hey, calm down there, boys.
Tracy Brand, currently enrolled in CCU's theoretical physics department. Star hopes of defeating the evil spade guy in Chimani grad student.
Well, aren't you scientists still? I guess scientists need other scientists' help as well. Wait, no, that's grammatically wrong. I guess scientists need other scientists' help. Yeah. You know what, let's put that down, in case you burn the whole school down. Delta. French fries, I think he was saying there. Uh-oh. Killer Frost. Oh, shit. Nice. Oh! Yikes. Oh, bro. No! Oh, I thought his hands were gonna be broken then. Cause he lost his hands, I remember that. Oh! That's new, Barry, that's new. How'd you know how to do that? Barry Allen, you do have talents I didn't know of. Where's HR though? He just disappeared. Oh, shit, sorry. That's a good drawing.
Yeah, that's her. So I'm gonna spread this around to everyone knows
is sweet awkward though. Come on, bruh. You can sit. She's gone. Sounds a bit more like Ronnie though. But then again, who knows about this woman? Like, so that's really cool though. It's still his friend, no, and she was there for him. Okay, so I get where Cisco's coming from. Well, if you care for her a lot, it means you love her, bro.
Just feel like I lie to see you all the time.
Kinda miss that feeling, to be honest with you.
You're gonna have to tell her about why.
But you know what? That's not fair.
Right? So why not now? Don't just say no, you don't have to keep it in the dark for us. If you love her, be honest with her. That's what you tell me today.
Interesting. I've seen a few speedsters. No! Oh.
Where's she? Right here. Her again? They said, huh? You're some kind of Suicide Squad? Yeah, she stole Frozone's idea, man. Uncool. Uncool, Killer Frost. Uncool. This is literally Frozone's idea. I'm watching The Incredibles again. That's interesting. By the way, if you never watched my live stream, I'm not gonna edit this as well. So, this is gonna go in uncut. Unedited. Good for the kiddies! So, I wanna make it short as well. So, I'm just looking like American cut. So, it's shorter, I guess. But, yeah. Every scene's important for me. Okay? Because, like, it's a picture that's painted. So, just saying. No! Ah! 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 Fucking hate that sound. Bitch. And she's a doctor too. That's dangerous. Dangerous combination. Iris. Oh shit. You dropped the D-bomb, bruh. Oh, sorry. Gotta censor myself. Rolls eyes. Yeah. It's hard, cause it's like, it's life.
There's no such thing as normal. And the love feeling that makes the fight worth it. That's the only thing that's gonna get us.
No. I don't believe that. Personally. Where did she go? Iris, focus.
Where else could she be? Oh. I'm starting to feature a hologram, right? That's a W is inside. And it was like, you know, that's... Thank you. Welcome. Kid, this is creepy, right? Yeah, it's like a charming kid. You can screenshot a hologram and go back to the left. There's a little like it.
Why didn't you run there? That's validation. Apparently YouTube doesn't know that. You're so much more than that. He will say that 100%. Savitar? Repitas. I was just thinking about like how his name would look backwards. I haven't caught up with Riverdale. I'll get to it, don't worry. Maybe after my grad. Who knows? Nah, bruh. Come on. Don't do this. It's annoying. My sons are speedsters. No, bruh. Just tell her. Fuck's sake. I feel like throwing this ball at you, but you are my computer.
Thank you.
Why didn't you alert Barry though? Like, that's one of the things I'm asking, man. Yeah, no. I don't know about that. Most probably you will, because, you know, you're the Flash. Cheers, mate. So British. Why don't you, like, tornado her? That's a suggestion. It's just a man. Okay, that's a big hint. Sorry, bro. Wally, where are you? That was scary, man. Oh, I thought he was gonna lose his hands there. Godspeed. Yep. Hey, motherfucker. Oh, sorry.
figure out what that is.
Agreed. Since this is scoping out a sample of her blood and she was fully mutated,
up in the rafters, is she psychic now too?
That thing where you guys were talking at the same time, how do you think she was doing that?
I don't know. She said Savitar told her what was gonna happen.
No way, man. This wasn't just brushing up on days to come. This was precise. Scary precise.
Scary.
Like Savitar was there.
What I don't understand is why Savitar wouldn't kill Tracy when he showed up. And why we choose to rescue Kayla.
Music or something. You gonna figure out what that is?
Agreed. Since this is scoping out a sample of her blood and she was fully mutated as Killer Frost, this could be the key to reverse engineering cure, so it's good work, mate. I brought us some coffee treats. Unfortunately, they're all out of cayenne pepper. That's hot. I'm sorry. How are you? How are you holding up?
I'm processing. That was really... I mean, the voice, the Killer Frost, Savitar, you know, something was really scary.
Is it too much? All of us here would understand in person. I just want to make sure that you don't get hurt. As a matter of fact, I was thinking too,
about Savitar. The way the light reflects off his suit, it's unlike any other metallic compound I've ever seen.
I was thinking about different things. What do you think it is?
In fairy liquid theory, it's a non-fairy liquid. It's called strange metal. It's a theoretical compound capable of dispersing heat at high temperatures. I think Savitar travels so fast that he needs that suit to neutralize the charge he builds up around him.
Interesting. So without a suit, he's just a dude with a case of static clean.
Yeah. So if we could build a device capable of harnessing that power, theoretically, we could use his own velocity.
Tracy, you
are
indeed
a genius.
I'm getting.
Well,
yes,
you are.
That means
you're gonna stay
and help us. Is that what that means? If I do, does that mean the future's changing? It means my turn has.
Aw.
That's
a cute way
of saying.
Yeah, buddy. Hey. Thanks for seeing me. Whatever. So, where is that? I like that they resolve this quickly.
I'm done with this. Thank you for not making a big deal about me wearing this.
Aw. That's sweet.
Cecile, Lord. I love you. I love you with all my
heart. Or at least try, huh? Yeah, buddy. Get in there. I know who Savitar is. It's me.
I'll be right back.
Change the timeline again, motherfucker. Because the last time he said that, he changed the timeline. Plot twist, it's dead. That still doesn't make sense to me. No.
No. It doesn't make sense. Right? Like, how could he be there when he's also there and then he's Avatar? Logic fail! Like, what the fuck? Oh god, this show. Like, it makes sense and it doesn't make sense. Like, if it was another dimension barrier, I guess it kind of makes sense as well. But, like, I don't know. I don't think that it makes sense. Like, for me, I personally, as a viewer, it doesn't make sense to me, because it's like, why would he do this to himself? Like, it doesn't make any sort of sense whatsoever. But you know what, that's the Flash in a nutshell. So that's about it, guys, and I will see you next time.